The Pacers have reached the back stretch. And they are underway. Fun Monkey, center of the track, speeding out of there quickly and towards the inside. Lillbliss is fighting for the edge as well. Lillbliss now takes that lead from Fun Monkey. Ib Lovin finds a spot in third, followed by Phil's Lucky 7, then comes Forward Look in fifth. After that, it is Crunchville 6th, and then gaps to Twigs Pub and the early trailer Man Ray. Lillbliss leads this field of eight. They are single file as they move around the paddock turn and get to the quarter mile marker, 27-2. Pretty sharp opening number there laid down by Lillbliss. Returning here, we saw him in the Y Series and now out in front for Matt Kakaley. In the pocket there is Fun Monkey. Look at the first over brush here from Crunchville trying to get to the lead. Back on the inside fourth now, Ib Lovin. Forward Look is also on the move. 2-5 favorite is at a few months off, but looked great here early in the meet. And he's second over now for Braxton Boyd. Phil's Lucky 7-6, then Twigs Pub and Man Ray, the deep trailer. The half mile in 56-2, 29 even for panel number two on the back stretch. The instigator remains Lillbliss as Hendersonville, Crunchville tries to get him on the outside. Pocket belongs there to Allard with Fun Monkey, and a Forward Look is inching his way forward, second over. Back on the inside, Ib Lovin, fifth. Now outside, Twigs Pub is sixth, third over, and further back to Phil's Lucky 7 and Man Ray. Four in, four out, Lillbliss holding sway and extending his lead once again as the first over Crunchville drops back. Three quarters, 124-4, 28-1, third panel. It's Lillbliss by a length and three quarters, way out wide. Forward Look had to go around the tiring cover, still in the loose pocket. Fun Monkey and fourth off the pylons now is Phil's Lucky 7. Top of the stretch, Lillbliss, Kakaley asking him for more. He's responding. Fun Monkey trying to get there inside. Phil's Lucky 7 outside. Forward Look, but Lillbliss will take care of this one. Lillbliss by a length and a quarter. It was Fun Monkey second, Phil's Lucky 7 third, Forward Look was fourth. Lillbliss on top, 152-4. Second choice on the board, and Lillbliss was primed here this evening. Remember, he had that one excellent mile in the Bobby Weiss series. Then he went off. He struggled the next time, didn't go off stride. But here tonight, he found that groove again on the front end for Matt Kakaley. And in the lane, nobody really threatened, as really throughout the mile, even the first over didn't get real close to him. Nice effort here by Lillbliss. Judges have posted the unofficial order of finish race 11. Number 2, Lillbliss, finished first. Number 5, Fun Monkey, finished second. Number 6, Phil's Lucky 7, finished third. And number 1, Forward Look, finished fourth. Unofficially 2-5-6-1 in the 11th. Heading back to the Hanover Shoe Farms winner's circle, unofficial winner of tonight's 11th race, number 2, Lillbliss. He is a three-year-old white colt by White Bliss out of Bon Mo by All-American Ingot. Bred by Newts and Trotting Inc. of Florida, owned by Newts and Trotting Inc. as well, Delray Beach, Florida. Okas Fonstedt's second training win of the night. Matt Kakaley is third driving victory. Lillbliss, 7-2, second choice on the board. Back in from Massachusetts, his second win in four this year. His other win coming here on April 6th. Second lifetime win as well, and a new lifetime mark. 152-4 for number two, Lillbliss.